All right, good morning. Good morning. So today we are going to be discussing water everywhere. So this is going to be a little experiment, but the main topic that we're going to be talking about is water efficiency and water conservation. Does anyone know what either of those terms mean? That's okay because we're going to learn about them today. So, first off, what are they? So, water efficiency is reducing water. So, reducing means less, right? So, we want to use water required for a particular purpose, like taking a shower, for the right amount of time needed, right? So, if we're taking a shower, we don't need to take a 30-minute shower. We could take a 10-minute shower and still get really clean, right? So the second word is water conservation, which is different from water efficiency because water conservation means using water efficiently, meaning that we're going to reduce the unnecessary water usage. So, like I just stated, where taking a shower for 20 minutes isn't efficient as it is where we're taking a shower for 10 minutes because conserving is like we're saving all that water from that amount of time. We could do so much with that water, right? So in our activity, we're going to learn where water really comes from and how much water we have in the United States and how much water is really available to us, right? Because so much of water is where? Where do you guys think the most amount of water is? The ocean, right? The ocean is 75% of the world, which is so crazy, but we can't drink that water, right? No, there's so much salt in it, right? Yeah, so the amount available for human use is really minimal, and we're going to learn so much more about that today in our activity. And then we're going to do a writing assignment after, kind of talking about what we learned, how we can be more efficient with water, and we're going to be writing to a very important person. So pay attention in our activity and let me know if you have any questions. I'm going to be starting the activity with you. All the materials are at your desks, and this is going to be super fun. All right.